Welcome back to No Man's Sky. In this episode, we're going to see about expanding our fleet. Hello friend, your fleet needs new friends, yes? Our starship would be a joyful addition to your fleet. Pick the frigate. I made an excellent decision, friend. Alright, so this is a combat specialist. Alright, set. Class B. This is the one we looked at a minute ago. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is an industrial specialist. A trade one here. Let's pick frigate. It does have some negative effects, but after a few missions, they'll drop off. Another combat specialist. Seriously? This is the combat specialist. Alright, we already have two or three of those. So what was this one up here? Industrial. Three industrial, three combat, two trade, and one exploration. So we need to get another exploration one. It's better to it seemed to me to be better to have balanced fleets. All right. So we'll do a balanced one. So we'll do the exploration, the industrial, the trade, combat. Let's see. And we'll send this one. So you want your stars to be more than these stars. If they're the same, more likely ships are going to get damaged. We don't have it completely balanced because we need one more explorer. Fleet rating, difficult rating, okay. Okay, the difficulty rating went up. Send them out. Let's see if we can find an exploration. Like there's any here. Indium driver part. of fuel. Okay. I'm not gonna warp. Don't have as much trouble finding freighters. Recruitable ones in this. There we go. Yeah, not all of them are recruitable. So basically, two more trade ones, but I think I already have several trade. Back to this balanced one. So now we have exploration, combat, trade, industrial. We'll go ahead and send to industrial. Okay. So this one has a defect, but since we're so high, it could end up dropping it with a successful mission. Launch. Let's see, and that leaves two fleet rooms. Okay. We have to build more. Now there was something interesting I found on the space station in this system. Approach the lost traveler, their skin is translucent as if they were not truly there. Witness. The life form dons a mask of undulating nanite clusters, and for a moment their face appears to become my own. I see myself looking at myself. I'm going to die, I'm sure of it. Embrace the life form. I embrace the life form, but it is myself I embrace. The mask withers, peeling from my face like flesh. I am myself again, but the life form is saddened. They offer me pity. All the cities are gone, all the wars at end. The sentinels saw to that, didn't they? And you know what? They're right. That's where they came from. Traveler offers directions to a place of interest. As a droid. I did pick up a fire protection in this class. Although in the settlement, it doesn't seem to be helping that much. Trace signal to Korvac. I wanted to granted the convergence in exchange for the price extraction from my mine, their wrist. Recovered, I gained their lied to us. Convergence abet. Sentinels provided with tribute. Carpass to Korvac, help them conceal. They are coming. Fire. Please step back. The fallen traveler's grave is marked by a glyph, an epitaph of some ancient technology. Extract the glyph. I obtained the glyph, and with it, the ability to travel to unknown worlds. I leave the fallen traveler in peace. And our second glyph. Oh, and a memory fragment. Alright, where's the ship? Where to park? When you're losing money, it doesn't really matter. How close are we to a sentinel attack? 60. It's only gone up 2%. what are we gonna need next? Metal plate. That's unfortunate. Don't want to waste the navigational data. So I need to build a flight pad here. Settlement. Okay, so we're gonna leave it here and hope you have a good one. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more content. Leave a comment down below and hope to see you in the next one.